Vault Hunter, I got a thing for you.
Hey, can you, track something down for me? Ugh, this place is a mess. Ever since the attack, I've been seeing Ratch all over Atlas. My janitor, Terry, is supposed to be taking care of it, but no one's seen him. Go find Terry and get him back to work. Check his office first.
Yeah. like an animal. Look around. Maybe he left like a day planner or something? Not that he really seems like a day planner kind of guy. There's gotta be a clue in there somewhere. Maybe look behind stuff? I know I always hide clues to my location behind random stuff. It's a nervous habit. Janitor, what secrets does he need to keep? Ah, whoa, don't answer that. Every possible answer is gross. Oh, that's one of the old Skunk Works labs. Yeah, I shut it down after all the accidents. I said that all spooky, but it was just a lot of paper cuts. Promethea's healthcare system is a nightmare. It was just cheaper to shut down the lab. I'm nervous about paper cuts now. Keep looking around while I go find my little rubber finger guards.
I gotta save my friend, he's sick! I know I'm just a janitor, but I gotta do something. I saw an ad on the Econet for online courses in advanced surgery and neuroscience. 100% guaranteed degree at 10% the price. That could work. I mean, you can't put something on the Econet if it's not true, right?
What's happening out there, Terry? Terry? Terry, is that you? Is it safe yet? I can hear you out there.
Hello? Who's in there?
You are Terry? Where is he? What have you done to Terry? He's supposed to let me out when it's safe.
Did this Terry guy kidnap you?
What? No. He locked me in here to keep me safe from the others. He was gonna let me out once the coast was clear, but it's been a while. Man, I hope he's okay. Could you get me out of here? The door controls are on the other side of that glass. Yeah, right there. That's the door control.
Massacre! a rat.
Yep, thanks to my main man, Terry. He saved my life. Come on, we gotta find him. Ah, no! Terry! They got him!
All right, tell me what's going on right now, or I'm just going to start punching.
Terry was my best bud. When my human body got sick, he vowed to save me. He took some EchoNet courses and found this lab, and pretty soon he figured out how to transfer human brains to rat bodies. All these other rats here are escaped failed experiments. Terry had to test the brain transfer process before he tried it on me, so he used bandits and captured Malawan soldiers. Quick, our only chance to save Terry is to get his brain into a rat body. I'll chew it out.
No, you don't have to. Oh, yep, it's happening.
Now grab his brain so we can bring him back to life. Great, the brain transfer tank is downstairs.
Ah, but Gary's cage is in the way. Hey, Gary! I'm gonna eat your face! I'll wear your mom's skin as kimono! I'll feed your kids to you!
Classic Gary. Malawan war criminal. Honestly, I think he ate people before he got ratched up. Flip that switch to drop his cage so we can get to the transfer tank. Hey, Gary got out. I'm gonna stay up here and maybe you go kill him and do the brain transfer thing.
Helping hand.
I want it only.
Hey, Gary's dead. Awesome. Now go put Terry's brain into the transfer tank. Time lost is Terry lost.
Okay, I'm just going to mash on this keyboard and hope the whole brain transfer thing works out automatically.
Terry, it's Glenn! Can you understand me? Having some trouble adjusting. Try talking to him. Remind him that he's a human in there.
Listen up. You're better than this, huh? You're not just a rat. You're Terry, and you are alive.
Alive. Glenn? I'm alive! And I'm a rat! You brought me back! I'm alive!
Terry! We did it, buddy! We survived! Hey, rescuer, I got a thank you present for you. Okay, so I finally found the little rubber thing that goes in your thumb, and you are not gonna believe where. Whoa, talking ratch. I am not caught up on this. Actually, you know what? Don't tell me. Plausible deniability. I'm just going to do some CEO stuff and look the other way.
We found that cool Atlas weapon prototype when we moved into the lab, but it only works with, you know, hands and stuff. So enjoy!
Alright, day 32 of neurotransfer trials. Had a lot of misfires, but that's how you improve, right? Containment on the invalid specimens has proven tricky, but that's the great thing about abandoned labs. There's always cages. As long as we don't lose power, they'll stay put. But this is a corporate headquarters! No way are we losing power.
You did it! You brought me back!
Hell yeah, man! I wasn't gonna leave you dead on the floor! Oh, right. I kinda ate your body, man. Sorry.
No, I totally get it. I could actually super go for a human body right now.
Ratch pals for life, man!
Ratch pals for life!
Hey, what's up?
Now that you can carry more, you can buy more to carry. Funny how that works, huh? You've got two choices. Buy an SDU or don't. But you definitely should.
Done with that.
Need to do a lot of science, and your natural odor is alluringly potent and thus distracting.
Crimson Raiders to the bridge.
Hey.
You did it, killer. It'll be a long time before Malawan forgets the thrashing you gave him. Let's see the Calypsos try to spin that. Now, we've got an opening and we're gonna take it. Reese, where's that vault?
First off, I wanna say a little something. You saved my skin and the skins of every Atlas employee. And skin's important. Stop saying skin. Right, the vault. It's hidden underneath the Apollyon Transit Station.
It's in the middle of the city? How did no one ever find it?
The old Atlas Corporation just paved right over it. I found it when I took over, but I wasn't about to pop the top on that thing in a populated area. Opening a vault is messy stuff. But I'll leave that up to you. Reese! Oh!
We'll have to be fast. We go in through the skyway by vehicle.
Got it. I'll take point with the Vault Hunter.
This one's mine. We're opening a vault, Maya. You expect me to miss that? I can handle myself, siren or not.
Lilith, we don't know what's down there.
It could get ugly. You brought me back to the Raiders for a reason. You're the commander. Use the weapons you've got.
Okay. The hammer!
It's all you. Next vault, we do it together. Once you've got your wings back. Yeah. All right, Maya! Let's gear up! First vault, what should I bring? Nope, stay with Lilith.
Seriously? What have I been training for? I'm ready, Maya!
Not yet. See you planet side, Vault Hunter. Apollyon Station's the last stop on the Central Line. Take the Central Arterial Highway out of the city.
Slag me! You're
really opening up the vault? Good luck!
And whatever you find in there,
try not to lead it back to the city.
Hey, squad of Malawan holdouts have fortified the access ramp. You'll have to kick them out if you want to get through. I'm sending Atlas forces that away to support you.
Read my mind, Reese. Vault Hunter, secure the ramp and push through.
These soldiers fight on.
Hey, badass. You ready to crack open that vault?
That's why I'm here.
Yo, Ellie. We'd like to make it to the vault in one piece. What you got for me?
Girl, I've been waiting for you to say something like that. Get ready for Project Debonair!
Hell yeah. Oh, Ellie. Never change. You're driving. Need my hands free. We need some tunes. Let's see what Ellie's got on here. Classic.
Hey, super fan. What's the hurry? Going somewhere important? You wouldn't mind if I don't know, broadcast your location to every maniac on the planet? No? You sure? Cool. I was gonna do it anyway.
About her. We got this. Just like on Athena's, right?
What is up, my brothers and sisters? Impromptu stream for you today. Vault thieves are trying to gain your vault right out from under you. You gonna take that? Are you gonna show how sharp your teeth are? Dagger Tooth Clan, this one was practically made for you.
Here they come. Light them up. Get me close and I'll blast them. Crazies off our back before I can clear the way.
Yeah. Station up ahead!
I saw them! I saw those damn aliens below! Deep below! They live underground! I always thought aliens would come from the sky, but they didn't! They live beneath us, waiting for their time to strike, I'm sure. I tried to warn people, but nobody believes me. They all called me crazy. But I'm not crazy. I'm the only one who sees the truth of things. There's aliens, I tell ya! Aliens from the deep!
My kind of you. Ugh.